Ladies and gentlemen, a special holiday message from WWE.
And what a year it's been for us all. I just want to take a moment to thank everybody.
What? Oh, no. This can't be happening. Haven't we been through enough? I can't stand 2020. How much more of this can we take? Talk about a dumpster fire personified.
I missed a Zoom call for this? Oh, what's wrong? Was it supposed to be your year? Were you planning a vacation or gonna go to the big game? You wish you were here in person? Like you were gonna go to the gym anyway. I've been trending worldwide every day because this is my year. You wanna keep booing me? Pipe down or I'll sick my murder hornets on you.
All right, 2020, enough is enough. You've ruined weddings, birthdays, graduations, and we're sick of it. I am personally gonna make sure we get rid of you once and for all.
Oh, that had to hurt. Drew McIntyre is bringing the fight to 2020, and he's not alone. WWE Superstars taking it out on 2020. And the WWE Universe really getting behind this. 2020's in bad shape.
Oh, no.
2020's taking a beating. This one's about to be over. Out of nowhere! That has got to be it. 2020 just won't stay down. What's it gonna take? Wait just a minute. Could it be? Yes! Yes, it is! It's 2021! This'll certainly put an end to 2020. The new year is here! 2020 has finally met its match, and it's finished forever! WWE wishes you a happy and healthy new year.